Hey everyone, here we have this Eureka Bravo 2 that I was supposed to do a video on more than a couple weeks ago. Heck, it's probably been more than a month. And I never got around to getting a good video. I know I, thinking about it now, I did make, or I did record a video of the thing running, and then right as I was about to end that video, the vacuum came apart because I forgot to put the screw back in the housing section where the top half sits on the motor, and that would have made it look kind of funny. But anyway, so here it is, and I'm gonna try to I've been procrastinating doing this just because any time that I've been sitting around doing nothing and could have been doing videos was like times I was so tired that doing a video was just not gonna happen. And other than that, I've just been really busy. But either way, I've been throwing around the idea of trying to get any vacuums that haven't been ran before ran on video for y'all, because there is quite a few. I'm pretty sure there's quite a few. And that's obviously something I'd have to run through like all my videos and track down and figure out. But I am aware of a few. This one obviously being one of them. I know this vacuum was probably never even seen, let alone ran, of course, because it was disassembled in the attic at the old house, probably because I took it apart to fit it in there as best as possible. And I started installing the cord, but never finished, obviously, because I didn't have anywhere to put it, so what was the point in putting it together? And then it needed a belt in the bag, and here it is now. So there we have the Bravo 2. Hope you enjoyed it. Now I'm going to see if I can get some more vacuums that might have been seen but have not been ran in the next couple videos here.